But I was really surprised to see trails I go down that I almost went down a few times were completely flooded. So that was kind of scary. I'm like, oh, let me turn around. But I mean, I come here like 4 or 5 times a week to train people and do my own workouts. So today was a little scary. I couldn't go places I normally go.
Seems more like Imelda from last year. Yeah. It's serious in some spots. You should avoid those spots. But I don't think it's anything to be too concerned about.